man. I'm telling you, I've never seen shit like this in the UK. Yeah, but then fucking India.